You need us in the Caribbean. I guess you're worried now, huh? I guess you're beefing up your security details now. Because you're taking money from the Chinese, right?
Good day, viewers. Welcome again to the channel, Caption ENT. So right now, Buju Banton finally breaking silence after Haitian President Jovenel Moïse was assassinated. And right now, Buju Banton, I say, that man did not take any money from the Chinese to sell out his people. So maybe that's why he became a target. You understand? And he claims that the other Caribbean leaders took money from the Chinese to sell out the people. And we know, say, yeah, him always a burn out Andrew Holness same way, and him burn out other Caribbean leaders same way for taking money from the Chinese. And he also asked the question, who is having the last laugh now? Because during the whole COVID-19 pandemic, he spoke out against certain things, and a lot of persons bash him on social media. Them say he's a madman and all them things there. So right now, he is saying that he is having the last laugh, because a lot of persons did not take him seriously when he was telling the people to wake up. And right now, he must say a lot of other Caribbean leaders right now are beefing up their security because of what happened to President Jovenel Moïse. And we know, say, Buju Banton still, you know, him not believing of the whole pandemic, they would have more if you call it plandemic, and the vaccine and all them thing there. It's like him burn out them thing there, and him claim, say, yo, them thing there are just the foreigners, them are the Babylon system, I try to hold on and oppress the people them. So right now, people, remember if you like the video, you know, so that mean more people can see it. It actually tell the algorithm, say yes, the video is interesting and more people will watch it. Anyway, I'm going to just play the video now, so that mean you can have a better understanding of what Buju Banton is saying. Bless upon yourself.
Now who's having the last laugh? Laugh at Buju. Dying 80. He did not take no money from the Chinese to sell you guys COVID. Dying 80. He did not bow to money power. Most of you leaders in the Caribbean, I guess you're worried now, huh? I guess you're beefing up your security details now. Because you've taken money from the Chinese, right? I wish you luck. I wish you all the luck. I wish you all the best. This is what you get when you make deals with the devil. Moïse didn't make any deal with the old Chinese. Didn't make any deal to sell his people out and sell on the COVID narrative. All you other leaders,